confidential or initiates an investigation and gives them support resources as long as they need them.
That would be nice to think that it does now.
Amy says she was raped in 1987 by a petty officer while she was serving overseas with the Navy. The Navy